Now then, today I've got the Aopick USB thermal label printer. Now let's give it a try, but first be sure to read my full review below and to press like and subscribe. Now many thanks, and let's make a start. Okay, let's have a look now at the bottom side of the box. And here's the printer itself, with a single button on the front, which also doubles as a status LED. Red for charging and green for ready to work. On the side, there's a switch. Press up to cut the tape, press down to open the label compartment. And here's the USB-C charging cable. There's the sort of firm lanyard thing. There's one roll of tape, and the second roll is pre-positioned inside the machine. There are the two sticker packs I got for free. And finally, there's the user guide. To open the label compartment, press the switch down and pull outwards. Make sure the tape is tightly wound before insertion and leave about 5 centimeters sticking out. Bluetooth linking is nice and simple, but not very intuitive. You have to press unlink, not link, God knows why. But it then works, it all comes up automatically, as you can see. And it then pairs, subsequently it then pairs automatically every time. The Mark Life app. It's a bit fiddly to use, it's poorly laid out and difficult to navigate because I think it's designed to be used with a whole range of different printers, not just this one. But once you've got it figured out, you can print virtually anything from preset icons, text, the date, even freestyle drawing. You can write things in your own handwriting and it will print it. So it's very comprehensive and powerful, and once you understand it, it works very well. Once it's all set up, printing is simple enough. Select your paper type. Then select what sort of label you want to do, in this case text. Double click. That gives you a text entry box. Put in your label details. Press OK and confirm it. Press print, then you get a final preview. Press print again. And there it is, it's printing in the background there. This is a typical way I use the labels to identify my very many Alexa-enabled devices. And you can see now one of the biggest troublesome jobs is actually getting the sticky backing off, but that's down to the labels, not the printer itself. And you can see it's a really nice clear type. Years ago, I had a label maker that printed out embossed plastic labels, but things have moved on since then. And this new label maker from Aopick, and there it is, prints out labels, pictures, drawings, even your own handwriting. Anything that can fit onto a 15mm wide paper strip. It's rechargeable and connects by Bluetooth to a phone app on which you write or design your label, which is then thermally printed onto sticky-backed paper strips or pre-cut labels. Printing quality is excellent, and compatible paper strips are widely available at low cost. Now, the printer itself is small and compact size, as you can see. It's attractively designed with a single operating button and a large status LED. Build quality is excellent, and the printer itself, I think, seems built to last. The app it uses is not so good. It's poorly designed, ugly, and fiddly to use, but it does work and it gets the job done. So if you need a compact and reliable ink-free label printer, then for the price of just less than £30, this will be a very decent buy.